sometimes you have to pull up the things that are coming from the news. And I think we all know that history tends to come back around and repeat itself periodically. So with all the Occupy Boston, Occupy Wall Street, Occupy Philadelphia, those of us who have been around a little while remember this one. Springfield, for what it's worth. Thank you.